Who could have pictured this, huh? I mean, I always knew you were something special, but this is next level. Only a handful of fighters have become double champs in the UFC. Some very rare company. And time. Good. All right, at the end of the night, though, remember, it's just a fight. Stay focused on the task at hand. We can worry about finding more trophy space in the morning. All right, let's go.
Here we go with one of the biggest fights the Octagon has ever hosted. He came in a UFC champion. He is trying to exit as a simultaneous two-division UFC champion. This super fight is finally here. Let's see how it plays. See if he can get off to a good start here tonight as he tries to become a simultaneous two-division UFC champion. This is some rarefied air that has not been occupied by too many fighters. He has prioritized getting off to a good start here tonight against the naturally bigger man. Let's see how it plays out. Back to his patented kicks here, but just out of range.
Can't you see? Sorry.
Nice head kick. And he's so good to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Well, there are a few things more fun to watch in mixed martial
arts. Oh, nice.
Sunk it in deep, and the opponent had no choice but to tap out or go to sleep. He chose to tap out. All right, let's take a look back at the replay as he gets it done by submission tonight, champ.
He was able to get the fight to the ground exactly where he wanted it. Eventually, his opponent gave him an opportunity to get a submission. He did that, and he should be very proud of the work he did tonight in the Octagon.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 44 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by tap out and new undisputed UFC heavyweight champion of the world, the Iceman Liddell!
Well, get that man a second waist, put a belt over his shoulder. He has become a two-division UFC champion here tonight. Rarefied air. Only a select handful of guys in the history of the Ultimate Fighting Championship have won a belt in two divisions, and you can add his name to that list. Absolutely incredible what he accomplished in this arena here tonight.
Shit on me. Mount Everest ain't got shit on me. 'Cause I'm on top of the world. I'm on top of the world. Yeah. Mars, Dubai ain't got shit on me. You can touch the sky, but you ain't.